Hi there, my name is Andy Serkis, and I am the director of Mowgli, Legend of the Jungle. I'm a massive fan of tea, all types of tea. I have actually had Indian chai before, and I really think it's delicious. I've had very little time here, but I've been there to Little India and to Chinatown, and I'm getting to grips with the place. I think it's an amazing city, and I want to spend more time here. It really focuses on his journey. It's a rite of passage story. You see a boy who's been brought up by animals, who then realizes at a certain point in his age that he is perhaps not one of them, and that he has to try and assimilate himself into the world of man. And that is a very complex and adult journey. It's interesting. Acting and directing does bring challenges up, particularly in a technical movie like this. And because I've had a lot of experience of playing performance-captured roles, it wasn't overly challenging. A line that Cate Blanchett's character, Kaa the snake, says, which is, "You are something the jungle has never seen before." Caesar or Baloo, that's very difficult. I mean, I spent a lot of time with Caesar. He's a very, very close to my heart. But nevertheless, Baloo is such an iconic character, and to approach him in a slightly different way was really exciting. I didn't take the ring. I was actually given a ring, and at the end of filming, in fact, it was on my birthday. I'm not telling you. I think there is a sense of otherness that runs through a lot of the characters that I play, a sense of being an outsider. Which literary character? Dr. Zhivago. Apocalypse Now, the piano, and This is the End. I have two cats. One's called Dilly, she's very black and sleek, and one, Ted, who is enormous and very unfit. I've been watching Atlanta recently, which I think is absolutely extraordinary. Pizza. Oh no. The Swiss Alps. Peanut butter with banana on rice cakes. Why are there no aspirins in the jungle? Because the parrots eat them all. I've got a very clear answer for that. I've always wanted to make a version of the Mahabharata, so I think that that performance capture technology is perhaps the only way that you could really bring that to life.
Thank you so much, Andy.
Thank you very much. Cheers. That's really good.